Good evening, it's Saturday night and you're listening to Banbury Music Mix Radio with me, Bob Dainty, as we lead you into Fairport Week. The Fringe has already kicked off, but here's the band that started the Fringe many years ago, Spank the Monkey. Spank the Monkey, they are the band that founded the Fringe Festival, I think it must be about 27 years ago. But they're going to be at the Brasenose a week today on the 13th of August. And this is a band that it's all about, Fairport Convention.
They gathered at the Checkers Inn like any Friday night, passed around such stories that would put the world to right, with music that would warm their souls, cure their ills and set their goals. With glowing embers in the coals, they talked into the night. But then there in Hertfordshire, where a fiddle's trade is right, there's one who plays the sweetest tune, though many more have tried. His eyes have never seen a day, from birth he had to feel his way, above all others he can play for a wake or happy bride. A night of twist, a night of change, a change that no one knew. For one among their number would be drawn to daring do. Reflected in the candle flames, familiar faces, local names, and one who'd never be the same, a fiddle bow he. Devil's cave beneath the castle mound, and how whoever entered there by friends were never found. Blind George claimed that it wasn't true, and fear of darkness wouldn't do, and to prove it that night he would go and venture underground. Soon he would play his fiddle out across the countryside, so brave, with all his friends behind in line, going to the cave. But first you put your money down to bet upon my task. Let everyone be party too, this night is all I. Minds. He reappeared into the night. This man.
Fairport Convention and the Light of Day. It's a little bit of a tribute show to the Cropperty tonight, but we will be playing lots of other music, I guarantee. You listen to me, Bob Dainty, on Banbury Music Mix Radio. Ready for a dance?
Rocky Road to double it, 1, 2, 3, but my cut the hair and turn her down the rocky road and all the ways to double it, wife, allow me pop. Hey! In Mulligada tight, rested him, so where he started by the leg this morning tight, and there he took a drop of the cure to keep my heart from sinking, that's the fisherman's cure, when there he's on the tricky to see the lasses fall, laughing all the while, at my curious star would send your heart, it probably last if I was hired, the wages I required, till I was almost tired, of the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, for 5, cut the hair and turn her down the rocky road, and all the ways to Dublin, wank for Aldi Bob. Hey! Next to five, I thought it such a pity to be soon deprived of you and that my city. Then I took a stroll all among the quality. Me bundle, it was stolen and in the quality. Something crossed my mind, and when I looked behind the bundle, could I find a promise? Single wobbling, crying for the rogue. Said the colour broke, wasn't much invoke. On the rocky road to double it, 1, 2, 3, for 5. Cut the hair and turn her down the rocky road, and all the way to double it, right for loudly pop. Right! I got away, skip a step, a failing, landed on the quay just as the ship was sailing. Captain at me board, said the room at tea, but when I jumped aboard a cabin found my paddy a down among the pigs. I played some funny rigs, done some hearty jigs, the water round me bubbling off the Holyhead. I wished myself was dead, or better still instead, on the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, for 5. Cut the hair and turn her down the rocky road, and all the ways to Dublin, wipe a loudy bump.
Thank you.
lady land and called herself a fool. I got the longest and the blood began to boil. Temper I was losing, poor old Evans, our they began abusing us. I'm as close as I should lady, I left sight, some Galway boys were by. They saw I was a hobbling with a loud hooray. They joined in the affray, quickly cleared the way. Walked the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hunt the hare and turn her down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin went for loudy. Hunt the hare and turn her down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin went for loudy. Hunt the hare and turn her down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin went for loudy.
There you go, Leatherat wouldn't be Cropperty without it, would it? They're on at the Brasenose, I believe it's on, let me have a look on my paper, Friday I think it is, yes, at the Brasenose, so don't forget. Also, possibly on stage at the moment at the Brasenose is Catfish Creek, but don't worry.
Of
my natural born life.
There you go, Catfish Creek. If you don't see them today, don't worry. You can catch them on Friday at the Red Lion Fringe. They're going to be on at 5 p.m. They've been very busy just lately. I've introduced them at Bodfest and Banbury Music Mix. That was great as well. Right, let's have La Phooka.
You wanna do? I'll be nailing those feet to the floor, 'cause your leaving only ever made me blue. And you're feeling those feet more and more, through your eyes I'd love to see how you always think you know the score. Are you ever gonna let me be? But then someone broke that window, point the finger, and I'll love you forever, and I will always see you as a savior. But I'll love you forever, just bring your boat in from the sea, make my hand the only hand you wanna hold. On the shore is where you need to be, open water can be very, 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 very cold. But then someone broke that window, point the finger, and I'll love you forever, and I will always see you as a savior. But I'll love you forever, just
there you are, that's La Phooka and Open Door. That comes off their CD called Friends, Relations and Lovers. I wonder if they've ever done Fairport. They're perfect for it. Here's a band that had done The Fringe before. Never mind.
Yeah.
There you go, that's Never Mind. You're listening to Banbury Music Mix Radio with me, Bob Dainty, as we lead up to Fairport. There you go, that's the Meanies there on tomorrow at the Brasenose. Always a great act, always well worth seeing. Right, let's play something that's not playing Fairport this year. Let's have the Honey Shakers.
matter young man died. I had a big sailing to room and I had a taste as man to the man. Had a see a young girl cry for all the reasons that a young man died. Feed a habit that is so well wise. All around you just choose to hide. Down from hands of subdued skin, steal away all of our young dreams. So why all around you just choose to hide. Dealt from hands of such evil skin, steal away all of our young dreams. Told a father of his only son, told a mother of her only one, told a wild way his body. And all the reasons that he had to die. Feed a habit that is so wide. All around you just choose to hide. Dealt from hands of such evil schemes, steal away all of our young dreams. Store some flowers for your stone today. Lay them down, you and walked away. Life's a bitch, you said, and then you die. And all the reasons that you have to feed a habit that is so well wide. All around you just choose to hide. Dealt from hands of such evil schemes, steal away all of our young dreams.
Listen to Banbury Music Mix Radio with me, Bob Dainty. That was the Honey Shakers and that was called Young Dreams. I had young dreams, but it was about 60 years ago. Yeah, it was. I was about 14. Right, now here's a young lady. She would fit into Fairport Fringe perfectly. Her name's Rebecca Mileham and this is To Grow Me a Rose.
To know what's mine, it's a lifetime's work to work out what's for real. It's a working life where nothing comes for free. Hold your head up high, cut the spade in deep. The best day is today for you to plant your tree. Pull your loosest thread, trace them end to end. track you tread? Are you in your groove? Scratch the record, move the needle, sing what sings to you. It's a lifetime's work to work out what's for real. It's a working life where nothing comes for free. Hold your head up high, cut the spade in deep. The best day is today for you to plant your tree. A lot of shit to grow a rose. It's a lifetime's work to work out what's for real. It's a working life where nothing comes for free. Hold your head up high, cut the spade in deep. The best day is today. It's a lifetime's work to work out what's for real. It's a working life where nothing comes for free. Hold your head up high, cut the spade in deep. The best day's today for you to plant your tree.
There you go, that's Rebecca Mileham. And she's not at Fairport, I don't think, but you can catch her at Banbury Food Fair on the 21st of August in the marketplace. Take yourself a little bit of cash and purchase her new CD. It's called Underground, so don't forget that. Right, here's a young lady I introduced last year at Cropperty, and she's making quite a name for herself. Her name is Jasmine Burns.
What I did was wrong, or if it was right. meadow. So I just wanted you to know that I'm never gonna let you go.
There you go, Jasmine Burns. You can catch her at the Brasenose on Monday. I don't know what time, but all I can say is to you, check the Brasenose Facebook page. They've got everything you need to know, and they've got a great lineup. Talking about lineups, we mustn't forget we've got a lot of music going on tonight in Banbury. If you go to the Banbury Cross Pub, you're going to get the fabulous Shades. If you go to the Coach and Horses, you're going to get our mates BushFieldSmith. At the Chatsworth, they've got the Crystal Disco. At the Musketeer, they've got the Regulators. At the Cherwell Pub, they've got a 90s party night. At the RAF Club, they've got a Caribbean night. At Lock 29, they've had Alex Chapman. And also at the Souk in Cropperty, they've had Sheriff Curtis. GF Club have got the Mega Star Boys. And at the Red Lion Drayton, we'll play them later on, I think, if we've got time, as Cold Blue Days. So, it's busy, isn't it?
With a beautiful view in your head, you're shaking it down all wrong. You're lining them up to be fed. It's a night for vultures getting on our backs. They've been waiting forever.
Cold out and goddamn vultures.
There you are, every little bit. That is Lone Tree Quartet and Vultures. You're listening to me, Bob Dainty, on Banbury Music Mix Radio on this Saturday night. Let's have a little bit of this, shall we?
Well, my mama don't like it, the way it comes my head. Yeah, Papa thinks I'm crazy, I get the clothes I wear. It's a hit to records, and I play it all day. I am what I am, and I'm gonna keep rocking it away. I'm a rockabilly rebel from head to toe. They couldn't wait too long. When the school is over, they put the cat clothes on. Well, you ought to hear the slap bass, just as sweet as a band. It's a real rockin' rhythm, and it's creeping all over this land. 'Cause I'm a rockin' pretty rebel from head to toe. I gotta keep on rockin' everywhere I go. Everybody join us, we could come. Trying to free your body from your head to your feet. Well, shaking in the shoes, boy, don't make you feel wild. Well, if you can't dance, then we're gonna show you how. Well, I'm a rock beat rebel from head to toe. Well, I gotta keep on rocking everywhere I go. Everybody join us, a good company.
There you go, they are Rockabilly Rebels, and that was the Roosters. Do you remember them? Another great band.
Keep your eyes.
They've gone. That was the Sidekicks and Roadhouse. How about this from Breadline? That's Breadline and Tush. I've played those couple of songs because don't forget, tomorrow night, Sunday, at the Old Reindeer, Parson Street in Banbury, is Banbury Blues Club. They meet once every month and it's getting very popular, so go along and see what it's all about.
Someone, baby, but you just needed somewhere to stay. Oh, any other time, any other time I'd have told you to be right on your way. You say you needed a friend, but you just needed sympathy. The time I'd have told you just to let me be. But I was so alone, so alone. Don't say I know it would be just a lie. I lost the warmth in my life. You came and helped me up when I was down, yeah. Oh, any other time, any other time, I'd have let you carry on fooling around. I let you into my home, and I even let you into my heart. Oh yeah. But any other time, any other time, I'd have let you carry on from the very start. But I was so sad and blue, and I just didn't know what to do. Don't say just a lie. Time has told me what I need to know.
don't you say it, baby.
You're listening to Banbury Music Mix Radio with me, Bob Dainty, on this Saturday night. And what a track that is. Do you remember Freewheeling? Freewheeling where on guitar, Martin Green. On the bass, Clive Jarvis. On the drums, Nick Bullard. And the man with that wonderful voice, Mr. James Humphreys. That's a tremendous song. Right, let's play this from Cold Blue Days. Last night they were out at Dadford or somewhere. Tonight they're out at the Red Lion at Drayton. Very busy band.
Like this, I said, heaven ain't close to a place like this. Bring it back down, bring it back down tonight. Oh, heaven knows I'm in a room all ruined by moonlight. Somebody told me you had a boyfriend, you looked like a girlfriend. I had February last year, stuck on the dentro.
There you go, Cold Blue Days. I'm looking forward to catching up with the lads. It looks like we'll be working when we catch up. We're doing a charity ball over at Holt, over by Deddington for Billy's Wish to Walk. The lads are going to perform and I'm going to perform. It's going to be great meeting up with them.
I see you hanging around with your friends and you smile and you throw me a glance, but I'm lost inside. My face is a blush, I look down. I know that you're out of my league, but I'd push for the playoffs if I could find the right team. The awkward chats, flat on my back, I'm in love. Oh, I wish it was true, I was always in the the presence of you. Days I believe, but somewhere deep down inside, I know it's not real. I'm a fool. Oh, I wish it was true. I was always in the presence of you. Right from the start, you made my heart pop. When we're alone, I don't. I want to drown in the air that you breathe. I wish you knew what you do, what you're doing to me. So hard, and the days and the weeks and the months fly past. Then you walk right by me, hand in hand with a guy, and I cry. Oh, I wish it was true. I was always in the presence of you. Right from the start, you made my heart.
Listening to Banbury Music Mix Radio on this Saturday night with me, Bob Dainty, and isn't that pleasant? That's the Factory Lights, and it's called Right From The Start. Right, let's have a little bit of Barney Newman.
Said I'm gonna use, though he had no reason to. The blade that he held within his hand. Said I don't understand. I'm not a wealthy man. Could take all I have just the same. He said that's not enough. I'm gonna cut you up. That's when I should have turned and ran. But I have lived a lie. I've held my babies in my arms. You're too young to know. And if I were you, I'd go. In the morning we both can be thankful. Now he just dropped his head and swore for me instead. I could see that his balance was not true. I pushed him to one side and I fell upon his knife. I watched the last breath that he drew. Thank you. take a stand. A jury didn't like what they did see. Now I'm on my own in a cell that is my home. My children, they no longer know me. And they're about the age of the four that I had slayed. I don't matter to them no more. And I had lost a life, fortune and a wife, on the way back to my front door.
That's what it needs at the end, Barney. That was Barney Newman and Late One Night. Right, let's have a look at some more of the things that are going on at the Fringe Festival. At the Red Lion on Thursday the 11th, they're going to have Charlie Terry and the Outlaws, Folk the System, and our good friend Mr. Pete Watkins and his Originals.
Love, they say, will always teach you something. Love, they say, it can't leave you with nothing. Yet I can teach you anything. I lost myself in limbo, space and time. I lost myself, but you just held the line. See, I couldn't teach you anything. Pass through life occasionally touching an open heart that's hungry for love. But I can't teach you anything. Your body down and you made it mine. You laid your body down but you hid your mind. So I couldn't teach you anything. Could have fixed that thing you broke and shattered. Fixed that thing you said that never mattered. If you just let me teach you anything. Occasionally touching an open heart that's hungry for love. But I can't teach you anything. They say will always teach you something. Love, they say, it can't leave you with nothing. Yet I couldn't teach you anything. Yeah, I can't teach you anything.
There you go, Pete Watkins Originals. I can't teach you anything. Is he saying we're a bunch of know-it-alls? But they open up at the Red Lion on Thursday at 1 p.m. As I said, at 3 p.m. they've got Folk the System. 5 p.m. they've got Charlie Terry and the Outlaws. On Friday, opening up at 1 o'clock, they've got the lovely Katie Wickham. At 3 p.m. they've got the Dylan Rhythm Band. And at 5 o'clock, our mates Catfish Creek are on, as I told you earlier. Then on Saturday at the Red Lion, they open up with One Tone. And then following them, who are out playing tonight at the Couch and Horses, BushFieldSmith. That's BushFieldSmith and California. They're going to be on at the Red Lion at 3 p.m. Then sometime after that, they're going to go where I'm playing some sunshine music on Wednesday afternoon at the Souk at the Saucy Hound. BushFieldSmith are going to be there Saturday. I'm going to be there on Wednesday afternoon trying to get everybody brightened up. But closing the Red Lion stage on Saturday, I've been chasing this band for a long time, and finally I do thank them. They've sent me a CD today, and it's the Badgers. They're going to finish at 5 p.m.
We love to boogie. We love to boogie. High school boogie. Cherry walking all the way home. Passion to the earth, blast.
eyes of his mind. Now it's neat, sweet, red, for a moon base grind. We love to boogie. We love to boogie on a Saturday night. I say, we love to boogie.
Banbury Music Mix Radio on this Saturday night with me, Bob Dainty, and that was the Badgers. If you like to boogie on a Saturday night, 5 p.m. they will be kicking off, well, pulling the curtain up at the Cropperty Fringe Festival at the Red Lion. But they certainly sound good, and I'll be playing more of you lads. Thank you for your effort to get that to me. Right, I've got a great feeling for this year's Fairport Convention Festival. It's going to be great. Walk up the road, you can go to Field 8. I believe it's now called Cream of the Crop. And you can get our mates Till Dawn.
Such a swine, lips like wine, it don't matter to me. But take a turn before I burn, it don't matter to me. Like a steak, I wake and bake, it don't matter to me. Oh, I can fuck or I can fight, it don't matter to me. Cause it's
Till Dawn, they're on at Field 8, Cream of the Crop, but also closing. It's a tradition now, isn't it? Closing Field 8, Cream of the Crop has got to be the Skalectrics, or we don't play.
Thank you.
There you go, the Skalectrics. They will be closing down Field 8. Not today, next week. It's took a lot of planning, this has. But you can look on all the Facebook web pages and everything and find out the times the bands are going to be on and that sort of thing. Right, and I've also broken a record tonight. I think this next song is our 24th in an hour and 40 minutes. It's a beautiful track, and we can't do a Fairport thing without Freeway Jam, can we?
I was playing at the whiskey, she gave me the eye. Benny boy, you're in here, you're home and dry. She sat down beside me, said, you're the boy for me. Come and meet my mum and the kids, a cup of Rosie Lee. Driving down the highway, rolling down the Roman road. Yes, I was driving down the highway, rolling down the Roman road. I hit the second city, I had to lay my head. I thought about an old flame and a nice warm bed. I drove down the road, I knocked on the door. She was screaming at the kids, rolling on the floor. Driving down the highway, rolling down the Bowman Road. Yes, I was driving down the highway, rolling down the Bowman Road. I can't seem to hold on, I feel so alone. I get so close, then I've gotta get home. There's only one place I know that holds that key. Green pastures across the Irish Sea. I got into the valleys with mountains climbing high. Another 40 miles and I'd be home and ride. I drove on the island feeling half dead. Salt sea rising, sun, the lights of Holyhead.
There you go, Freeway Jam on a Roman road. Don't forget, the Monday after Fairport, they do their own gig over at Barford. And by all accounts, it's a brilliant night. Well, tonight's been brilliant, if that's 24 tracks I've done. And it's all local music. I can't keep saying that enough. It's all local from Oxford. It's brilliant. You've been listening to Banbury Music Mix Radio with me, Bob Dainty, on this Saturday night. And as always, we're going to finish the night with a video and a new song. Tonight is brand new. It's about 5 days old. It comes from a very talented young lady from Oxfordshire. Her name's Dolly Mavies. She's been wowing people at festivals, BBC introducing, especially the food festivals. But check her new video out. It's called Forgive and Forget. It's brilliant. So this is Bob Dainty wishing you all a great weekend. Enjoy the festivals or whatever you're up to, especially this weekend. So this is Bob Dainty saying I'll catch you next week. Bye.
Drinking soon, cold coffee, sinking somewhere new. You said leave the light on now, be home soon. What do you take me for? Up all night, watching the door. And what do you say you're for? Let's just forgive and forget again. Whatever I said, didn't mean it, I swear. We've both thrown a punch or two. Or two. And if you're walking down